change gears.
Oh, you're gonna fall down. Oh, this is sideways.
Oh, there you go. Debuting the new ultra portable adult mini bike.
Ta-da! Gallery wall one is complete. Chris is having snacks. He's trying to hide it.
What? No.
It's so pretty. So much fun stuff. Okay, y'all, yesterday I put up this wall and I'm a big fan of the gallery walls right now. This is my office wall that started it all. That rhymed. Super cute. Thanks for your help, Chris. Oh God. He's gone. This video is just here to show you guys that I walked on my walking pad during the workday and I did a half marathon during work. Thank you. Peggy Sue has grown so much. She's outgrown her pot, so we got her a new one. And now her pot is being used for this plant, which Chris has affectionately named
Jessica.
That's Jessica, not Jessica, so don't get it messed up. Giddy up, bitches. We're going to see Barbie. Excited? We brought our whole patio set because it's just that makes the most sense with this van. I can't wait. Oh, we're going to the drive-in, by the way. That's why we brought the patio set. We're not taking that into the theater, just so you know.
To answer your question, I'm so excited!
Yeah.
Look, Mono has!
Alright guys, we're here. Chris has his patio set up. Good seats. Check out our concession stand. We got our M&Ms in here, but we've also packed a soda stream. We're ready to make some pop. Good news, y'all. We're finally trying the donut shop, and that is across from the T. Amen. Made to order.
I'm excited.
And a quick stop at the farmer's market.
Welcome.
Nice yak. We're out here at the reservoir. We got our paddleboard, our kayak. It's fresh.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Y'all know what time it is. We're about to have spicy marks. And I am thrilled. And we're also making nachos. Oh, buddy. That's tasty. I make a good mark. Come on over. I'll give you one. Or like seven. You choose. What are you doing?
The tables have a turn. It's a chef Erin.
Welcome to Cooking with Erin. It's like cooking with Chris, but with Erin.
Erin, what's in the pan?
That is a caramelized onion with some red wine. Mamma mia, look at these. Are you excited? I'm excited. These look freaking good. We got a margarita and we got Frank's Best, which is like from Maker Pizza in Toronto. If you know, you know. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. We're having some nice lemonade and sweet tea. Actually, unsweet tea. We made it sweet tea with our lemonade. It's called an Arnold Palmer, look it up. But also, it's Sunday, so we're gonna do shots. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Happy Sunday.
That was kind of gnarly.
Not great. Not great.
Vodka's gross. Bye.
Hey, Chris.
Golfing.
We're golfing.
Yeah, it's exciting.
In the mountains. Hey, y'all. Instead of hiking warm-ups this week, we got golf warm-ups. Show us what you got. Oh, wow. Look at that ass.
Watch this. Watch this.
Ooh. Got it.
Feel that burn.
Got it.
Switch legs. Don't forget to switch legs.
Yep.
And then I like to just get at least one practice swing in.
Uh-oh, he's unhinged. There's a doggy on this cart. He's so cute. I took the crown with me! I'm gonna go get it.
Great golf etiquette. Look at that. Oh, that's nice.
It is new.
Aaron's landscaping.
Yes! I hit the ball!
We just finished golf and we're treating ourselves at 9 o'clock at night to
Burger Bar, home of the Big Ben and the double Big Ben and the quad Big Ben with cheese, triple Big Ben, any Big Ben you want.
Not to be confused with Big Ben of the Pittsburgh Steelers, different Ben, better Ben.
How was the first bite? That's a big burger.
Big Ben.
I got chicken tendies, and I thought this was a milkshake, but turns out shakes are blizzards.
Back at the reservoir. It's like we're in Venice. Wow.
Chrissy's out for a rip. Just giving her.
What do you think, guys? Alright, y'all, this is the In-N-Out experience. Animal fries and double doubles.
And Chris. Happiness. Yeah.
Happiness.
Okay, y'all, we're doing a Kit Kat taste test. Chris is also here, he's hiding. So this is the American version and it's made by the Hershey Company. And this is the Canadian version. Shout out Mac and Johnny for sending us one because I don't think this one's as good, but we're gonna do a blind taste test to make sure. And yeah, here we go.
Kit Kat number one.
Oh, I get a whole big piece?
You can just have a bite of it and set that down if you'd like.
Mm-hmm. Should have a glass of milk.
And Kit Kat number two when you're ready.
Hmm.
Okay, which one did you like more?
The first one.
And which do you think was the Canadian?
I think the first one. Let me try it again. It's more wafery.
So you're going with number one?
One second.
Yeah, number one.
That is correct.
I knew it. I knew that the Canadian one was better.
Kit Kat number one was Canadian. Woo-hoo! Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
Okay, Chris, are you ready for action?
Mm-hmm.
I actually have to split them up first.
Oh, false line. You just tell me when.
Okay, hand. There's Kit Kat number one. Whoa, he's just diving right in. Shake and toss.
Okay.
All right, what are our thoughts here?
Ooh. Okay, I like the second one more.
Okay.
And I think that's because the second one is the Canadian one, which I prefer.
Wow, good job.
Woo-hoo! Two for two.
Go Canada. We're ready.
Okay, we're going to start from the lower circuit. We're going to start from the upper body and we're going to go down to the lower body. We're going to do some forward. We're going to do some back. We're going to pull your pet along with you. That's your wrist thing. We're going to keep the neck a little bit. Work your obliques. Work your obliques. And then just find it.
Oh,
you're trying to stop. You don't want to make progress yet. He's doing them too. Okay. That's it. That's it. That's it.
Aaron, where are we?
Getting fresh water from the spring, the mountain spring.
Mm-hmm. Free, fresh, cold, glacial water.
Is it filming?
It's on.
Shotgun!
This is our first... Oh, shoot. She was going to say shoot. Our first Summit beer. We haven't brought a beer with us on one of our hikes. Mostly just snacks. Because Chris has to carry the backpack every time. But we have a delicious beer from Mackenzie and Jonathan from Ontario.
And a delicious beer from Keto's Brewing in Salt Lake City. Cheers.
Cheers. Good hike.
And Opie is trying to catch bees.
My last Utah sunset until October. It was pretty.
Beautiful.